Saturday morning prayer right in the heart of Kingstown, capital of Kingstown. We have the spiritual Baptists delivering their messages.
Just to know, just say the Lord. Because he said, I am the Lord who have brought you out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of bondage. You shall have no other God. But a God who doesn't fail none of us. A God who don't fail us. But we fail God all the time. Because we disconnected ourselves from God. There was a man who was well connected to God. The Lord saw Hezekiah. Hezekiah was a man who was connected to God. But some little sickness in the seed. And Hezekiah stopped calling upon God. So when God looked to the spirit, and God see Hezekiah stop walking with him. He says, something. Come on, God. He says, something. Something wrong with Hezekiah.
Yes.
Hallelujah. So he sent and he called the prophet Isaiah. He said, Isaiah, come. But When Isaiah go to God, Isaiah say, Lord, you know, I cannot speak. And I am a babe. I am afraid of the people's faces.
Praise the Lord.
But God said, go now. Whether they hear or they will hear. Whether their faces be hard or strange, give them my message.
Yes.
So God summons Hezekiah, Isaiah.
Praise the Lord.
And he called Isaiah. He said, Isaiah, when you go, I am sending you now to King Hezekiah. And when you go, tell Hezekiah, I, the Lord, said to tell you to set your house. Hallelujah, church.
Praise the Lord.
Set your house in order. I don't mean the house you're living in.
Praise the Lord.
Come on, church, are you with me?
Praise the Lord.
I don't mean the house you're living in.
Amen.
Set your heart in order. Let your heart be right with God. Or otherwise, you will surely die.
Praise the Lord.
And not live.
Amen.
Hallelujah, church.
Praise the Lord.
Hezekiah accepted that message from Isaiah. Hezekiah turned his face. And then Hezekiah put on his chest. And Hezekiah began to pray to the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And read out his complaint to God.
Oh,
and
yes.
Isaiah was about to leave. The Lord said, go back. Go back now and tell Hezekiah. I said to tell him, I have seen his tears.
Oh, yes.
I have heard his prayer. And I am going to lengthen his days by adding on 15 more years. Moses tell me in Psalm 90, verse 30, said, the days of our years are 3 score years. And tell on you by reason of strength. Wake up today. I want somebody to give me Psalms number 8. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
8 Psalms. Hallelujah.